As I saw, both win for today, we didn't do too bad there. Kind of lucky that guy had to reload there at the last second. I lost track of where he was, but we still got the win. I think we've got 7 or 8 kills as well, so not a bad game. On to the next video. Hopefully we can get our 5th win for today. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. I'll speak to you soon. Take care. Bye-bye. GGGG.